Begin with breaking news. A riot breaks out at a local juvenile hall, resulting in staff members hurt and at least one person escaping. The chaos happened around 8 o'clock last night at Los Padrinos Juvenile Hall in Downey. Officials say youth assaulted staff members and one person was able to escape the facility but was later captured. Nearby residents were told to stay away and lock their windows and doors. Officials say no one was seriously injured. Right now, it is unclear just what led up to the massive brawl.